Okay. So as we left off last time, I had just well, the audio is so decent. Holy fuck. Give me a second, see if I can resync the audio. Nope, the audio is not going to resync. Let me check, see if there's any way to fix it. Yeah, there's no reason for it to be desynced. Deactivate it. Activate it again. Okay, we good. It is synced again. It is seemingly working now. All right, let's continue with the game. This opens up going this way, right? Thank you. All right. So route 5, so this is a new route. First double battle of the game. Really, that was a crit. They're both gonna target that slot, so I can swap you to incinerate again. Clink has probably one roll, one or two rolls where it dies. Don't get fined if you saw the super effective charge. You know what? Not even gonna question it. I forgot what the second gym is in Pokemon Sword. Pokemon Sword gym leaders. Is it the water gym? It is the water gym. Okay, so I need to take something from the water gym. So I have one catch in the wild area and I have one catch here, right here. I can choose the patch of grass, so I think I'll go with the grass that's down here. Do I do this patch of grass? Do I do... Okay, dupes. Yeah, duplicate cause running there, so... Do I want to take this pressure grass, this pressure grass? Right, this doesn't count because there's an overworld encounter. Doesn't count because the overworld encounter. See? There was an overworld. Okay. What is this encounter? It's a Nuzlocke. Interesting. So Gust shouldn't one shot because Butterfree doesn't have that good special attack. Ooh, that did a lot of damage. If I remember right, in this gym. Yeah, we went over it in the past gym. Grass, the elemental powders don't work on grass Pokemon. Which will throw me off for the rest of the game because they do in Gen 3. 3, 2, and 1, they do work. Ooh, rollout, that's double effective. Do you have anything to resist rollout? Yeah, you resist the rollout. you have detect? No. So I'm just gonna... just gonna throw a great ball. Should be able to catch it without a problem. That was not a crit? Do I die to the next rollout? I might have to skip this encounter altogether. Yeah, no, because the next rollout kills. First one did 6 damage. Second did 11. Actually, no, it might not. It might not. If we're going by that damage logic, it should do 15 to 20. This is the fifth rollout. Did 21. Is it the fifth? No, I'm just gonna have to run there. Couldn't get away. Nope. So I'm minus 2 encounters. It killed my Pancham. There's no way I can leave this now. Oh my god. Hit yourself or something. Please just hit yourself. Whatever. No, you cringe. I need to get to the wild area. ASAP. I also need to level my Pokemon. So, that's Sky gone for the second time. That's a death box. Gonna name one box to Hungry Box? Could. But I could not. I'm in a bit of a conundrum because I need to grind my Pokemon, but I do have a level cap to adhere to. Let me run this. Hit first. Okay, so I need to A, get to the wild area. Or get to a new route, because I need a new encounter. Oh wait, there's a... Okay, there isn't a hop fight. There's these guys. Might have trouble in the water gym if I don't find another encounter. Do I remember how this game goes from here? I might need to backtrack to get to the wild area. Rotom bike! Oh no, please hop. Don't be another fight. It's another hop fight. Oh my god. It's an easy fight though. Okay, getting confused, right? Nice. Nothing very interesting happened yet, because the game is still very early and rather boring. I do need to plan ahead, though. Yes, I'm strong, Hop. I'm stronger than you. I'm better than you. Just fuck off. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna have to backtrack to the wild area. I'm gonna backtrack to... This route is all Route 5. Switch out without fail. I need to heal. Yeah, there's nothing else here, no? Yeah, there's nothing else here. Are you guys doing ranked?
I'm playing ranked.
Why? Nah, just wondering. I'm doing some backtracking. Do I have time?
I honestly don't know what you're doing.
What's up?
Hello.
I just feel like I could fly into the wild area. Forgot that's a thing. Don't know, and I don't know why that would be the build. I don't see how a Leandre's helps a Senna.
No, Sona.
Oh, Sona. I don't know, maybe? Okay, what's my encounter? A Snover. That's actually pretty good. What's its level? 12. Ooh. Might as well start just chucking great balls at it. Okay, caught it. Nice. Would the Snover be? I'll make it 9 dragon. I'm gonna do a max raid for some EXP. Is it the closest one that's available? Yeah. Wait, no, fuck off, Zotu. Say Durant. Oh no. You know, now that I'm thinking about it, a new rule I could have done to how to do encounters in the wild area is simply just go to the closest raid battle, and that's my encounter. Rather than having to go to a grass point that I don't need to make. Granigan exclamation marks, go to a raid battle and do that encounter. Wow, okay. Special attack though. Ooh, interesting. The killing of the Snorlax was kind of surprising. Fire Lash. Defense fall. Rickrolled. Glad to see you join. Welcome to the School of the Wolf. But this Durant is a menace. I mean, you know what? Following just to use the sound alerts works for me. That's two feints already. That's fine. No, I cannot catch it because I've already done my encounter. I think I'll do one more and I should be on par. Forgot what the glowing one is. Is that a hard one? Just to die. What is this? Intend to watch the seeds. Water ground. Whatever it is, I'll just sleep powder it. This is a one star. So what is water ground that is one star? Whooper? Yeah, it's a Wooper. Can you put Dynamax Pokemon to sleep? Yeah, you can. No? Yeah, there it is. Okay then. All right. I got absolutely wrecked. Holy shit. Some XP candies. Rest candy for. I got power gem. Interesting. So that fades. It is I'm going to use all the S candies on the Why do I have a Magikarp? I still don't get it. My level is blocking the rollout. That gives me two turns in my play. This one's in the sun. Useless. It needs to just KO two Pokemon. Does it not lock itself into Rollout when it's big? I don't know. Hey, Lamp. That's my third guy next turn. Incinerate should still kill because HP. There is still harsh sunlight. Might as well go kill the Magikarp. One more KO and this raid is a fail. Okay, yeah, this is...
What?!
Now this wishy-washy is just gonna fucking die. Why'd my incinerate miss? Okay, the wishy-washy avoided it. Don't miss. It missed. How'd I miss twice, bruh? This fight is a loss. There's no way. I can only quick attack to do some damage. Nope. Honest, I believe the dead. That wishy-washy died three times over the course of this raid battle. And fuck that Pokemon. Don't give me both the Magikarp and the Wishiwashi at the same time, for the love of fucking God. Okay. What do we have? Ooh, we have Drought on Torkoal, perfect. Perfect, actually. So now I can do Flame Charge to get the speed boost. My Shark Ball on me. Yeah. Bruh. Rock me, slow him down. A lot of damage. Torkoal with overheat. Okay. That raid battle actually went good. Now let me see if I can get the snowbird up to speed. Aromatherapy 2 heals all status conditions. No, not worth it. Alright, good. Levels back in order. Encounter room, the wild area was done. So we fly to the town. Bede. I found the other rival character, Bede. She's off to the lighthouse. Where is the lighthouse? This way, it's up here, right? No, this is a train. Okay, I can see it. Nessa is actually hot. They portray her very young, but she's actually 21 in the game. Which is odd. Whom's the fucker?
Me that comes to fuck you.
Hello?
Hello.
I'm playing Pocket Monsters bullshit. Fun facts. Sky died again.
Oh. About Drix and Rina, what y'all up to?
She's playing a ranked game.
Oh, okay.
So she hates herself.
I always hate myself.
Hey, what?
Hey, Lamel.
I can't do anything about it.
Mm-hmm.
This is a great way to kill time.
Karina's a glutton for punishment.
Not really.
I mean, you're playing blank.
I am in university and everything. I'm trying to get a degree in investment.
What's your major again?
Punishment.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm glad I switched my majors like a lot and was like, you know what? Fuck it. Kinesiology.
Right now I'm like in a limbo. So all I'm doing on my free time is making some new designs to do. Yeah.
Any cool designs that can make this one?
Yeah, you can make them do like, I think it's a sailboat. The rest of the ice.
So you're like making keychain jewelry type stuff? That's what it looks like.
Really? I outspeed a Krabby.
And a critical hit.
The hail killed it.
Yeah, at least it didn't get to hit you.
I'm the one making it. Yeah. Outspeed the corefish. What is this?
How are you outspeeding corefish?
I don't know. Silver speed is shit. I don't get it.
Like, it's a really slow Pokemon. Oh my god. Stan put Foxy in there. Is that your little dog though?
Mine?
Mm-hmm.
He's scrolling through cell block.
That's one of my friends. It's just a bomber.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's her dog.
That every living room. Everything that moves.
Yeah. He's just
really? Okay, that's fair then.
I'm just going way back. Trying to see if there's any more.
There's no black now.
Alright, that was a one shot. I'll go 23 off of this. Cool. Ain't no one caring about your pets. Ain't no one giving a shit.
I got it.
No, go ahead. Everyone does it. It's half the reason that channel exists.
Oh my god, you ditto with the freaking collar. Why?
Do we need more trainers, or is that it? Hey Ellie, how's it been? He's having a thingamabobble.
Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, the stand meme. Swiggity swiggity. I love that.
Currently just doing a hardcore Nuzlocke of Pokemon Sword, which I've never done. And it is catching me way the fuck off guard.
Are you gonna do any raids by any chance or no?
Yeah. I'm gonna do raids as grinding method. Rather than just grinding in the wild, I'll just do raid battles and just put in candy on my Pokemon, because the EXP share is weird, so I don't have to just constantly cycle Pokemon in and out of the party to level them up. Just use candies instead. Okay. So his Pokemons are Goldeen, Aracuda, and Grednaw. Fun fact, the Goldeen does not have pet. So Goldeen is free.
That's I like how it makes me stay alive.
For now.
Yeah, for now.
Did I die?
I did not hear a word you said.
Oh, did I die already?
No, I've not put your name on a Pokemon yet.
Oh, okay.
Which, I'll do this first. I'll do this gym. I have a new route and a new encounter in wild area available to me.
Reina, I was the first one to die in the first win.
You're so useless too. Like, just absolutely pointless. Mans did like 2 damage on a Pokemon he was super effective against. It was fucking dumb.
Hey, that.
I love Nessa's design. Look at that. Look at that.
That hair.
This music is so good. Why'd they have to make this music so good? Oh, very little. So what I'm gonna do is razor leaf this. I'm gonna razor leaf this down. Hit the Arcado once with razor leaf again, and then Dynamax for max. Actually, I might Dynamax now on the first turn because I need healing. Should survive any of the Dreadnought moves. I might be faster actually now that I think about it. This Dreadnought is gonna get one shot because it's water rocks, so it's quad weak to grass. If he crit, I would have died. Actually, did not kill him.
And now I don't know what to do because this king is not unkillable king because he went powered.
A hit. Strike. Alright. Vincent got killed.
So here I am. Like, I can help this Ezreal. I try.
Alright, that's good. So that means I can get the sleep powder. Actually, I don't know if I'm faster here. I don't know if Nessa heals. We'll find out. Okay, Nessa does not heal on that run. Right, we unfortunately lost a Pokemon, but it's not a Pokemon I gave a shit about. But more importantly, this opens up two separate encounters for me. Bye bye, Vincent. Nobody cared about you.
No, goodbye, Vincent.
Alright. We're just a pawn to be used.
You know, I wanted a new name, Vincent.
I can name the next Pokemon Vincent, in honor of Rena wanting to be called Vincent.
I just want to be easy. But anyway,
I'm back.
Oh,
Oh, Vincent died!
Vincent died. Vincent's dead now. Now this excessively tedious dialogue with Chairman Rosé.
Oh. Now then.
See, Ellie, you say that, but you missed it. Because I was doing the Pokemon Emerald Trash Lock, which is Pokemon Emerald, but all my Pokemon are garbage.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Okay.
And what ended up happening is the run that I won the game on with the Emerald Trash Lock was the run I chose to call all of my Pokemon Ligma. All of them. Every single one of them was called Ligma. It was impossibly tedious, but it was very funny. Because I beat the game with 6 Ligma.
Ligma dog.
It was a fun run too, because I did Guts Raticate with Facade. It was a very good, like, well strategized, well planned. It was a good one, but fucking Ligma. Oh, I need to. Digimon. Intense. Oh. Grass type moves. I'll take the rose incense. Take the sea incense.
Are you playing another rank match ring?
Yeah, I was. Do you want to go in?
Oh, I was gonna say if you're still playing rank on screen.
Oh. Oh, I cannot stream. My laptop is shit. I'm so sorry.
Oh,
that's the one thing I cannot provide in the game.
Lex incense is pretty cracked. And you can just fucking buy them.
I'm down for some cash.
Ooh, cash? Where?
No, casual.
You just had to say it weird, didn't you?
Me? What do you mean weird?
Could not say it like a normal human being. It was just like, hey, let's have some cash game.
What? You don't want to do a ring game with me?
Yeah. I mean, if you're okay.
Ooh, Galarmine number 2.
Alright, let's do it. I'm gonna leave my rank game lobby right now. Oh, this is Chancellor, so.
Oh, don't leave.
I will definitely leave.
Oh, hey, looks, it's better.
It's better to play with friends. Even if lot of people disagree.
Yeah, I'm just surprised it's solo queuing, like, alone. That's wild.
Oh, I'm close to flat.
I'm gonna- No! Noivern!
How are you?
Oh.
Yeah. My other
account. I was like, why wanted to play with me. No, I don't want to mess it up.
Bro, I want that Noibat. Hold on. I want that fucking Noibat. I love Noivern.
It takes so long to like rank or like level up though.
To rank up?
I'm taking Noivern as my encounter here.
The Noibat.
I'm taking that Noibat as my encounter here. I don't care. Fuck the rules.
Alright.
This is an inside a cave, and inside a cave I can't force a random encounter. You know, like that exclamation mark at the bottom. I can't force that. And I did not think of that.
This is a loophole for your rule.
Yeah. This is definitely a loophole.
So we were talking about this, right? And then a conversation came up about like having a guy's name for, you know, since Sky is having a girl. Knowing Sky, he wants to name her Moses. Well, at least have Moses in your name, you know?
I would say, like, if he wants, that's gotta be like a middle name or something, bro. Like, not first.
Yeah, yeah. And then, that's what we all said. But, and then after that, we were like, you know, unisexual names are the best ones. Or asexual names.
Yeah, like, Taylor, Sean.
Yeah.
Bitch. So what are we talking about?
But yeah. And I'm like, oh man, my name is really unisexual in Japan. But apparently in other countries it's a guy's name.
Rina?
No. Rina's not my name. It's just my name.
Oh.
You can definitely guess my name. Because it's so easy. It is a Russian guy's name, and it's really popular.
Dimitri?
You know what?
I went off of the clue she gave me, okay? The funny thing is, I'm like 90% sure she's told me. I just forgot.
Oh, yeah. But anyway, it's a really popular name to use, but it also has to be pronounced in
death. Well, good night, Ellie. Or have a good nap.
Good night, Ellie.
Good night. Hope you sleep well.
Dimitri sounds like a fool, right?
It is not.
What, no?
Nope.
Damn.
You said it's a male name.
Yeah, a male name.
Dimitri is one of them.
He doesn't have rock
room! But Dimitri doesn't sound like Japanese.
Why does that thing have fucking rock tomb?
It has to sound...
What? Am I gonna fucking die to bead?
No unisexual in Japan. But over here, it's a guy's name. Everyone made fun of it when I was in elementary school here. Because apparently it was supposed to be a guy's name.
Oh, so this spell is an I.
Especially the Y.
Oh.
Vladimir?
Why? Are you okay, Hack?
No!
My guy said Vladimir!
She said popular. No, okay, no, fuck off. She said popular Russian name for a male. Begins with a V.
She said a Y.
I don't know either. I'm fucking tilted,
are you
dude.
Okay?
No, that psychic Pokemon had Rock Tomb.
Oh. Really? Wait. Am I reading this correctly?
Probably not.
It's Yuri.
Yeah.
I was like, there's no way. Just.
What the fuck is me?
Oh my goodness.
Is it?
I love it.
Yeah.
Petition to rename you to Dimitri.
Petition for name change.
Yeah. So I, my friend Alyssa, she said I love Yuri before she even knew what my name was, and she was laughing for 5 minutes straight when she heard my name.
Oh my god! Yeah. I love it.
Fucking god, this fight is going abysmally.
I like the owl more than Yuri.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, my name is a good one. Thank you.
Yo, at Anime Expo, there's a bunch of that. I love it.
It really do be like that, you know?
By fucking god. I'm gonna lose to Bead of all people.
Bead Drill or Bead?
Bede. His name is Bede.
Oh, you are there.
Fuck.
Yeah, there's like so many boots with like yaoi stuff.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just have to try and hit through the confusion again. I hope he confuses. Hit yourself. He didn't hit just. God damn it.
Remember, one of my friends, she recommended me a couple of yaoi manhwas. And I didn't know it was gonna be a yaoi, but I was like, I think I've read this before. And then I look at it, read it a little bit, I'm like, yeah.
Did you enjoy it?
It was like one of those cultivation ones with like yaoi in it. And
please
like,
hit yourself. Nope.
Yeah, they do? They in fact do? And then like I was there for the cultivation aspect, but then I'm like, you know what? If this part of the story, I'm just here for it.
Yeah.
Leave it yourself, leave it yourself. Why are
Ew, what is timer doing? Okay, you're back.
Damn it.
I'm hoping this game's you not for my mom.
Oh my god. This attempt's gonna fucking die at Bead. I'm so mad right now.
Hey, Vincent, you died.
Oh my god. I won.
Do you see how you're no longer in the Pokemon list? You died.
Don't worry, so did everyone else.
Yeah, that's true.
Jesus.
Yeah, on Hex's stream, on his Nuzlocke run.
Oh my god.
Hey Vince, drive to my house right now, and then come in my room and play League for me real quick. I need to take a shit.
You probably just play the 4 games. As an avid shitter, you shit in the 4 games.
As an avid shitter, excuse you, hold up.
Avid shitter.
As an avid shit, my man, did you just call yourself an avid shitter?
Did I stutter?
No, you're just fucking stupid. Oh my lord. Okay, since my encounter at the cave has been ruined, I need to go to the wild area, get a new encounter right the fuck now. Section. Alright. I need a... Okay. Found it. That's my encounter. A vanillite. Oof. That's a bad one. That's an ice encounter and the next gym is fire. Oh, I'm gonna kill it by accident. Okay, didn't kill it. I need a name for an ice cream cone. No way in hell. Having Vincent in my party just gave me bad luck. That's why he had to die. Name it who?
Name it soda.
No, person. Discord. Remember.
Oh, was an ice cream cone?
Yeah. I am not calling in Vincent. Stop suggesting
the
it.
Whitest motherfucker in here.
Nine Dragon or Rumble? I already have Nine Dragon, so Rumble.
Rumble.
Rumble it is.
I just remembered his rendition of like that rap song. Were you here for that?
I was probably not.
I think you were. He's so white.
That's a cat. I am not calling it Vincent backwards. How do you even pronounce that? Nekniv. Repeat silent. That is, I know that is objectively not true because you probably have gonorrhea.
What?
You cannot have that girlfriend and not have something, my guy.
Are you okay?
No!
He ain't okay. He is not okay.
Are there any raids that I could do for some EXP candies?
I was gonna say my girlfriend did nothing wrong, but that's a fucking lie.
See?
Fucking lie! I haven't seen her in a month. I don't know what she's up to.
I like how that's how most of your relationships are. You could see someone for not... for like a significant amount of time, it don't fucking matter, just pick up. Where it was. Energy root, that's good. Okay, I got some of these berries. Raid battle. It's C dot. The next gym is level 27. Really? That's it? That's awful. That's such a slow scaling. Really? And then we jump from 27 to 36. Okay, game. All right. That T-Dot's gonna get one shot. Shot that stupid C dot. Much damage is seed bomb. Yeah, I can teach that to you. Cannot learn seed. Actually, no, right. That is a delibird. Ground that is an Incada. I think I much prefer the max raid battle rule versus wild area rule. Like, rather than trying to make sense of the wild area, just go through the closest raid battle and that's your encounter for the area.
Mm. Okay. I mean, that makes sense, yeah.
I mean, it's in between that or each sub-area of the wild area is its own encounter. That's a lot of encounters.
Yeah, I mean, in that case though, you make it a little bit easier for you, because, you know, more.
Oh, I was muted the whole time.
Yes.
Oh my god. So, I'm against the armor.
All you had to do is angle yourself to focus the turrets.
Yeah, I've already been doing that. It's just early game.
Oh yeah, early game is really, really difficult. So it's not recommended at all until I think level 4, 3 or 4.
Oh no, I still kill one. That's the thing. It's just.
Why does a tiny celestial do half HP?
That's it.
The max flare I used made sunlight.
What didn't really help is that my my juggler decided that, oh, I want to go die.
My max flare made sunlight, so whatever that Salazzle was going to do was going to be 50% stronger. So it probably did about the same damage as my max flare, but then 50% stronger because of the sunlight being out. Sure, but we're still on 1-star, 2-star raid battles, and that Salazzle's probably... To keep it balanced, they probably average the levels of the Pokemon with the levels that I have. And Salazzle hurts. Like, Salazzle is very strong because it only has one evolution, right? It only goes up by one stage. So it's not... It's basically a middle stage starter Pokemon worth of stats. So I'm going to play this run out for a little bit. I've done my counter. I'm going to just use the candies on. Then Vanillite to see where we are. Okay, medium. 15. We're an Icy Wind, of course you do. If I can get to the next area and next gym with just these guys, chances are I'll get to the next gym and wipe. So once I've wiped, I'll start again, and I'll cheat the wild area with my raid battle rule. So that guarantees me 8 encounters. I think I need to do one more.
And I have three dashes, you know, with my ult. That's a sad thing.
Check grab both.
Oh, I see how it is. Y'all just gonna replace me that quick. Okay. Okay.
Guy, you died again.
Yeah.
I know y'all sent that power surge to disrupt my gaming. I know you guys sent it my way. Sean and Vince.
You weren't even doing that well anyway.
I know you're not talking about that Kha'Zix game.
Yeah, I wasn't even doing well. I can't even do well.
You did a good laning. You did a good laning phase, Sky. But there's one.
I could do. They had a mouth.
Yeah. We're not saying it's your fault you couldn't do shit. You just couldn't do shit. Except for that one where you flashed over the wall to try and help me while I was dying. And that was a huge int. Ooh, Max Quake. Defense roll, it's interesting.
Kinda sad.
Oh man, I hate facing a higher danger than Ari because he just pushes.
Oh. You're gonna need your gun.
Yeah.
Dumb because they're gonna start talking about League a lot.
Should be removing candy and five candy, that's good.
Psychic Flying, I'm not doing that one. Actually, I can do that with Vanillite, hold on. Also, I don't count raid battle KOs as real KOs because, come on now, why would anyone? Like, these NPC raid battlers are just absolutely pointless people. Exhale storm. Gigantic ice cream cone. Oh, nice. Ooh, will the hail kill the Eevee? Never mind. Keep impact. Okay, that should be enough grinding for now. Both are level 25. Get rid of Avalanche because while Avalanche sounds good, but it can do 120 base power, it relies on you getting hit in the first place, and getting hit is not something Vanillite wants to do anyway. Alright, I'm gonna advance to the cave a little. Come out of the other side, see if there's... Yeah, Vanillite is a great tank. Just ask my Pokemon Black playthrough. Mid-level 30s didn't evolve, couldn't take one hit from something that was not very effective. Oop, nope. Gee, are you a spinner? No, you're not. Shouldn't outspeed me after that speed up. Yeah. It is still very slow. Basically Ornn, but that's vanilla. It's making itself some items in the back, can't you see? God, these team yellow fuckers again. Is this the first one where Hop comes in and there's a true double fight? Yeah. I want to make it out of this mine, and I want to get it to a new route if I can catch one more Pokemon. Because right now, I'm not trusting a stupid Vanillite and the starter. Honestly, I'm half tempted to just double kick the Wulu so that he sends us something better. Please hit the one to the left, Wulu. I'm gonna get rid of the line moon first because it has Night Slash. Save from small damage there because it does split damage. Basically, any move that hits both sides on the enemy does 50% of the damage to each one rather than just doing normal damage. That's why sometimes Surf doesn't kill. But... so sweet. Maybe just speed again. My problem is I don't know if double kick. Oh, that's just a general thing. Ever since Gen 3, moves that hit multiple people on the field do split damage. Split evenly across all members, by the way. So if you do something that kill... Actually, no. Because there's moves that hit your side too. I don't know if that also counts. Like Earthquake. No, Earthquake is the 50. No, if the Earthquake is 50. Yay, I remember. Someone did the calculation. Yeah, so if Earthquake is naturally 100 damage, then it would instead be 50 damage to each of the enemies. Why would you leer? It's about to die. Just use pluck. Whatever, it's dead anyway. Hey, look at that. The Vanillite was not useless. I am amazed. I do need the XP management now because they're both one level away from overleveling. Oh no, they're fully healed. Oh my god, that is a Shellos. Shellos would have been excellent. Soft sand, nice. Look out of here, Scraggy. Scabu. build drop. And can I go to the left? Wait. Okay, this counts as a new route. I can get a new encounter here. Whoa. I can get Sudowoodo, Coughing, or Knocked Off. Okay, what is my encounter?
Boneyard! Go!
What's this level? 22. I need to calc this. Hold on, Pokemon Showdown calc. Calc.pokemonshowdown.com. Okay. Got Dupes. Got sets. Level 26. This is Boneyard. 22. Flame charge is 75% to 93.1%. Assuming both neutral natures. If he has a minus defense nature, though. If we have minus defense nature, it's a 6% chance to Oko. What does double kick do then? Double kick is... Oh my lord, because Ponyard is part dark as well, yeah. Double kick would obliterate him. Okay, so... I need this to not crit. Oof. Okay. And it has Fury Cutter, that's good. Let's go. Must have been that was a high roll too, because... about 93%, so I did max roll of damage. Ponyard, I'm gonna give this. Who am I gonna give this name? I'll just give it Drix for now. Because Dark and Steel sounds like Drix. Hey Drix, I found the Pokemon for you. It's a Ponyard. You become a Bisharp, dude. Bisharp is fucking cracked.
Yeah.
What are you? You are plus attack, minus defense. That's lonely nature?
Yo!
That's actually pretty golden on Bisharp, bro. That's
nature. Yeah, lonely is fucking cracked. Okay, alright. Okay, alright. This run is no longer abysmal. I need to go heal. I do still have the gigantic problem that this is a fire gym.
Ooh, fire gym.
My only Pokemon types are fire, ice, and steel.
That's so bad. Oh no.
Typing a dissertation over Instagram is the random boss. Ooh, be right back. You just don't want to play or what?
Yeah, I'm done.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, wait. Do you know what happened, Vincent? Our Zed Vincent, he walked up top lane. He thought he picked up the Illaoi. And then the Illaoi just like clapped. and then gave her enough gold to complete her item. Hey, Vince, you were a silver at one point in your lifetime.
Oh, God, he's doing exhaust fly.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, dry eyes.
I'm just bad at this. Yeah, Take me out.
The CS is bad.
His?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were talking about mine. I'm like, dude, I had to like play so behind. I had to play so behind, dude.
I know yours is bad.
I just noticed there is someone in my chat because of the Pokemon avatars. There's someone in watching me whose name is Flat Earth Channel. I don't know. Yes, and you can change it if you're watching on browser. You can just scroll down, there's a stream avatar extension. You can pick any Pokemon from Gens 1 through 5, because that's the ones I have installed.
Any flat Pokemon? I think there is one, I just don't remember the name. Yeah, there has to be at least one.
Stunfisk.
That's one of them.
But that's Gen 6 onwards.
Yeah.
I think. It might be Gen 5. Ooh, hold on. I might die here.
Hypothetically, would Diddle count?
I mean, I thought about Diddle too, but I was like... It's like... It's like aqueous. I don't know. It's like if you pick a solid slash liquid form, is, you know, wobbling around.
And I get crit. Are you fucking serious? Okay, I'm throwing this one. Starting over.
Oh, it was actually introduced in Gen 5.
Yeah, no, I have nothing for the fifth gym, so I'm just gonna restart this tomorrow. I'm gonna let myself get KO'd here.
So sad.
We're going on attempt 3, boys.
Jake's is dead.
I have to throw. I was gonna lose a Pokemon in this fight, and at that point, it's not worth it for me to continue.
My character died. So my Pokemon died.
Yeah, the everything died.
Yeah, everything died.
All right. So what's gonna happen is tomorrow I'm gonna start again.
Not so unlucky, man.
Unfortunate. I'm gonna take a bit more care. I'm going to bed, my guy. It's almost 3 a.m.
Okay, I'm back.
Your face is
welcome
garbage.
Welcome back.
Okay.
Thank you. Alright, I heard,
Yeah, I think Drake's wanted to join, and Vincent's also here.
Oh, okay.
Right, so I'm gonna go crash and I'll restart this run tomorrow.
Hi.
I'm gonna delete the file while I'm here.
Ah, it's so sad to see that run go. It looked promising for a good run.
It looked promising until I hit Pete. Anyway. Hardcore Nuzlocke rules, so one Pokemon encounter, nickname, Pokemon faints, it's dead.
Why not have Vince as a friend on this account?
I don't think so.
He's a high-mid player, so I wouldn't recommend it.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, the Heimer that just beat my ass. Okay, he didn't really beat my ass, but it's more like
he was Heimer.
He was Heimer. Game.
So the totality of my rules.
Like, let me try to assassinate the Heimerdinger with the Zonyas. And Heimer just ults. And he just dies. Because, you know, like Zonyas. And you're against his Zed. Alright.
So the totality of my rules are...
Where is Drix?
Standard Nuzlocke 3 rules. So catching, nickname, and death. No overleveling past the next gym leader's ace Pokemon. I have to play on set mode, so the AI no longer asks me if I want to swap Pokemon when it sends another one in. It'll just send another one in. Dupes Claws is always active, so if I run into a Pokemon that I've already caught, I can skip that encounter until the next one. No items in battle, other than Pokeballs to catch Pokemon with.
Wait, is there Clash on?
And I think that's all the rules, right?
Is there what?
Oh, Clash is today.
It is?
Oh, I don't want to fucking hours for Clash to get on again.
Yeah, I think that's all of the rules. All the main rules. And then the wild area, I'll have to readjust, but I'll move to the new rule of wild area, where before every gym, I can catch one Pokemon from the wild area raid battle.
This... I hate you, Vince.
Curse you, Hyrule. All
right. Off of that, that's the rule sets I'm going to go for the next one, and I am going to call it a day for now. It's a bit sad that that run ended, but aside from my encounters being slightly garbage, honestly, I just did not play it well enough. I don't think I would have deserved to continue that run. So start again tomorrow with the tremendously long early game. And hopefully I get a better nature starter, because I had a fucking minus special attack nature starter that